Found like full episodes and I don't think I found like the part about the sand and the parrot fish.
Doc.
Yep.
Dia was on the computer and she was trying to find today's episode of Creation in the 21st Century.
Did she find it?
No.
No. Or should you look for DavidRivas.com? That's the host of that program. But today's program was, it was very, very interesting. And I thought you'd be able to find today's episode by, you know, typing in Creation in the 21st Century.
21st Century!
But I'm glad you tried. It shows initiative and fortitude and...
Let's go get our child!
Yeah, Charlie Brown.
I'm glad. I still wish I found it or not missed it or something.
Well, it might not have posted it yet. It might be so new that they haven't had time to put it on their web page. This is new vocabulary to me. Control the TV when I don't have the remote control. What's the control? Is it over there? It is? You see the control? You see the TV control? And you hear me asking about the control and you won't go get it and give it to me? What?
Make me talk like that rabbit on Ninja Cat.
What?
Give me
the word, you need help. It's a control over there. Put your hand over here. Golly.
Oh, we got too much in there.
Well, you're not an octopus.
I wish I was, though.
Why do you wish you were an octopus?
Because I have more arms to do more than what.
Well, if God had wanted you to be an octopus, he would have gave you at least one more hand. But you don't need no more hands than you have. But you still ain't gave me my bowl of soup yet. Who that in the Bible wanted a bowl of stew?
That was Esau.
Esau.